அந்த 500 ருபீஸ்னால 6 மாசம் எங்க அப்பாவுக்கு வந்து மாசா மாசம் எனக்கு பணம் அனுப்ப வேண்டிய ஒரு ஒரு அந்த சுமை கம்மி பண்ணேன் நான். அவ்வளவுதான். 80 ருபீஸ் யூஸ் டு சென்ட் டு மீ எவ்ரி மந்த் நான் இன்ஜினியரிங் படிக்கும்போது. பட் 6 மாசம் அவருக்கு சுமை கம்மி பண்ணேன். ஹவ் ஆர் யூ பேட்ரிக்? ரொம்ப வருஷம் ஆச்சு. தேங்க்யூ மதன் ஃபார் பிரிங்கிங் பேட்ரிக் ஃபார் இஸ் ஷோ. ஹவ் ஆர் யூ சார்?
I am very happy, sir. I am really grateful to God.
That's the ultimate thing we have to say. God will not take everything from anybody. He takes something and gives abundance of so many things. That's what He has given to you. And He has given you to us also.
Hi, friends. We all know the very great playback singer, SPB. That is S.P. Balasubramaniam sir, a great person and a great singer. But how can I say it is a tribute to him, because my dear Balu Anna is always with us, and every corner we listen to his voice all the 24 hours. So I don't like to use the word tribute. So, Balu Anna, I know him for a very long time, and it was only God's blessing for me, and it is by God's grace many times I have played with him for many recordings in Tamil movies, Kannada movies, Telugu movies, and I had a great opportunities to play in his shows also. And I remember so many incidents. If I start talking, then it will, the length will be too much. So I hope a few incidents I would like to tell you. Once it was Madan Babu sir's show in University Hall some 7-8 years before. And that show was conducted by Madan Babu sir, and I was playing accordion for that. And that time what happened, Balu Anna was there on the stage. Just behind me, he was putting a chair and he was sitting there. And one song was there from the film Duet, A. Raman sir music, and Anjali Anjali. And the same person who played saxophone, Mr. Raju, was there with us. And he took him to the front stage and he introduced, this Raju only has played the original recording for this song. For Duet, Anjali Anjali. And after that, one song came from Adimaypen. I think so, yes. Ayiram Nilaveva. So for that, what happened, he came to me and put his hand on my shoulders. He said, Patrick, you come with me. Then I didn't know why he is taking me to the front. Then I walked with him, and immediately he questioned he put a question to the audience, saying that namagella ethana kannu irukku, I mean how many eyes we have, he asked. And everybody started looking at him, why he is asking like this. Then he said, enakku rendu kannu dhaan pa irukku, I have only two eyes. So likewise, we all have only two eyes, but this person, he has 10 eyes. All his 10 fingers has eyes. So he said, he's a very great musician, a fantastic musician in our industry, and it is, I'm really very happy to have him with me in this show. And after that, one more incident, just it happened in last year. It was on the 18th of August. That is also Madan Babu sir program, and Balu sir, S.P. Balu Subramaniam sir was the singer there. And there was one song. Actually what happened before this, when Madan sir called me, nowadays I stay in Bangalore. He called me and he asked me to come for a show, and he said Balu sir is singing. And then he said there are only two songs for me. Then I told him, why sir, only for two songs all the way I have to come from Bangalore? No, Balu sir is telling you have to come. Fine, I'm coming. Then the song was, because when I asked Madan sir, only for two songs I have to come, then Balu sir has told him that I will tell you why I am calling Patrick. Then what happened? The song Adime Pen, not Adime Pen. I don't know the name of this movie, and a very good orchestra was there. Iyarkai Ennum, that was sung by SPB sir and Sushilama. In that, the opening music, you see, it comes like this. Yes, once again. This piece is played by our great accordion player Mangalana, that is Mangal Murthyana, and it has to be played on the left bass only, accordion. You see? Patrick. So I was so happy, and he hugged me and all. Then he asked me, how are you, Patrick, all that. And even before that also, we met in Neela Palace Hotel for Parthiban sir's daughter's wedding. He came there and we took a photograph and all. And such a humble person and a wonderful person. And one, what happened, he has sung for my recordings also, Balu Anna. And for some other music directors, I was arranging the music, and it was in AVMG theater, and Balu sir came and he sang, and after that I was standing outside, and straight away he came to me. Then he told me one thing, Patrick, for your eyes, is there any possibility to do this, any part of the world, and you don't worry about the money or anything like that, I will take care of it. I was so happy, and I got tears in my eyes. See, this person actually such a great person. I am a very small man, and he is telling this. Then I said, Anna, I have already approached some doctors here and all. It is not possible. Oh my God. But still, you try. Anywhere it is possible, I will do it. And I invited him for my wedding also. He came for my wedding. Yeah. Then... what a great person, what a humble man, and his cooperation. And I, one more thing I wanted to tell you, in the same theater, AVMG, he was supposed to come and sing a song for me, and I had to go out, and the time was a small clash there. Then I went out. Then my in charge was there. I informed him, Balu Anna Vandarana or Pada Vichirpa, make him to sing this. Then he sang the song, and he told, my in charge was Vincent. He told Vincent, Vincent, you tell Patrick to listen to the song, and if anything is required, tomorrow morning 7 o'clock I will come and mix it again, he said. Then again next morning he came. Next morning he came and he sang the song as I wanted, and fantastically. And in one recording, I told him, Anna, I wanted this voice tremolo. And he said, oh, no problem. But in the take, no, actually, that is very difficult. Not everybody cannot do that. That was actually done by R.D. Burman. And that mode I wanted. And he did it, even in the monitor, even in the take. So, not only that, so many incidents. If I go on telling, there are so many things. And a very fantastic friend, very good friend, a humble man. You see, person's talent alone is not important. More important than that also is how humble we are. That is why I don't want to use the word tribute. He's my friend. He's always in my hand, in my heart. And he's our friend. He's always in our heart. Every time his voice is in our ears. So, the great person, very fantastic person, SPB sir and SP Balasubramaniam sir. So right now, I would like to play a small piece of his, because this song composed by the great genius composer Ilayaraja sir, And I always, in all my shows, I play this song. And this song, I really love it very much. Very simple song, I'll play one line. Thank you.